Hey amigos, what's up? In this video I will show you how to attach NRF24, the most popular module for Flipper Zero. This module comes with SMA antenna. Surely you can find every product linked in description. Alright, let's see. You will need few cables and terminals in order to connect NRF24 with Flipper Zero. But first, let's turn off Flipper in case we accidentally short some wires. I will attach NRF24 module on back of my Flipper. Masking tape will prevent from scratches and heat, as I will use hot glue gun to build this module. So let's start soldering terminals to the cables and cables to the NRF24 module. You will need 7 wires. 2 are power and rest are comms. Yeah, just follow this wiring diagram. Okay, 2 bloops of hot glue and module will stay on my Flipper. This will be a removable module, just stay tuned. Let me connect all to the Flipper Zero. 3 volts and ground are pins 9 and 11. And 5 comm wires are connected from pin 2 to pin 6. On Flipper, just like on a diagram. Oh yes, antenna attached and we are ready for test run. Go apps, then GPIO and search for apps for NRF24. This is my module number 8 for Flipper Zero. I have a video about each of them, so please go and check them out. My favorite is CC1101 sub gigahertz module and also GPS module. Make sure to subscribe or else your Flipper won't work. Okay, I'll test it with channel scan. Press scan and it seems to work, picking up 24 GHz Wi-Fi packets. If I wait a bit longer, it is more clear. Perfect. Let me turn it off and start hot glue gun, as this beauty will be covered with hot glue. Here is it, removable NRF24 module for Flipper Zero. I like to call it a backpack. I have a similar for CC1101 module. Okay, let's attach and do final tests. Leave a comment and hit like button. All is operational, I mean, just look at it. Flipper has few more apps for this module, so check all out. Thanks for watching and see you next time.